then.
Before you go out on a mission, you should, you know.
I see. Ready to go?
A routine job, right? No sweat.
I wonder. Originally, Sephiroth was assigned to this mission. That means it's a top priority matter. Be alert, or you'll fail.
And Sephiroth?
Refusing to go, apparently.
Oh, what is that? They spoil him too much.
Why don't you say that to his face?
No thanks. Weird trees.
Benora white trees. Or dumb apples.
That means this is Benora Village? Angeal's hometown?
Correct. Genesis and Angeal have known each other a long time.
Guys, I saw them in Wutai.
So they are here. We've seen no townspeople yet. They may have taken control of the whole town. When Genesis left, he took an arsenal along with him. Retrieve or destroy. Those are the president's strict orders.
Okay, no sweat. President's orders will be met.
Activating combat mode.
A Genesis copy.
Where did you hear that?
Sephiroth said it.
The technology was stolen from our scientists.
Huh?
It apparently allows Genesis's abilities and traits to be transplanted to soldier members and monsters.
Soldier and monsters? We're the same?
This is Genesis's home. His parents are wealthy landowners.
But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
They weren't mere acquaintances. They grew up together and were best friends.
So Genesis deserts and gets his best friend Angeal to join him. Is that it?
Sephiroth believes that's the case. There. A gravestone. Still very new. Zack, go find Angeal's house. I'll check the grave.
Ugh. So Turks always do this stuff?
Someone has to do it.
Must be rough.
Don't worry. We're paid much better than you are.
No way!
Zack, go find Angeal's house. It should be over there. It's likely already in enemy hands. Be careful.
Can I help you?
Greetings, ma'am. Are you Angeal's mother? My name is Zack.
Are you Zack, the puppy?
Excuse me?
My son wrote to me once about you. Zero attention span. Restless as a little puppy.
Oh, thanks, Angeal.
You're not here together with Genesis, are you?
No, I'm not. Don't worry.
What is happening with my son?
I'm not really sure.
Genesis came back here a month ago with an army of cohorts. And they proceeded to take the lives of many townspeople. Genesis, he used to be such a good boy.
Is Angeal?
He came here. But he left his sword and went off somewhere. That sword represents our family's honor.
I see. No wonder. He never uses this sword, really, ever. I'll take care of Angeal. You should go and hide somewhere.
Don't be concerned. Genesis cannot harm me. When Angeal decided to join Shinra, my husband
Genesis copies.
Activating combat mode.
There's a factory on the outskirts. I saw a Genesis copy go in.
You think it might be their HQ?
I do. I'm on a cliff overlooking the factory. The best way in is from above. Come to the cliff top now. Genesis's parents were in that grave.
Wait, his own family?
We can't expect reason from him. What about N'Geal?
He wasn't at the house. But please, give me time. If I find N'Geal, I can talk to him. If I can convince N'Geal, maybe Genesis will come back too.
I understand now why Sephiroth chose you.
Huh?
Genesis and N'Geal. Those two were Sephiroth's only friends. He didn't want to fight them. That's why he refused the mission.
Well, N'Geal is my friend too.
He's counting on you to bring them both back. Time is short. Let's go.
Made it in. No problem. Go on ahead. I've got your back.
Activating combat mode.
Pack later. The end.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Zach, this way. Keep sharp.
Activating combat mode.
Hot! Take that!
N'Geal.
He's gone missing. I'll explain later. Things will escalate. Be prepared.
You're in for it now!
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it!
Way.
This is where the copies are made. Go upstairs. Genesis may be there.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest. Settle down, Zack the puppy.
The grave at the house. We found the remains of our people there as well.
It didn't take much to have them send false reports. Just some mild threats.
They would have done that anyway. At least your parents would have.
My parents betrayed me. They had always betrayed me from the very beginning. What do you know?
Shinra Lapdogs!
Welcome, partner. I see. You finally made your decision. I'll respect your wishes, old friend. However, can you really live on that side?
Angeal! Damn! Where is he? Did he leave the factory?
There's no time. We have to leave now.
Wait, we're gonna give up the search?
We can't leave any evidence. An airstrike has been called. Are you sure nobody is at Angeal's house?
Angeal's house!
Hurry!
Thank you. After some deliberation, I've managed to buy a little more time. Go do whatever needs to be done.
Thank you, Tsung. What the hell did you do, Amgeal? Is that your idea of honor?
My mother could not continue to live, and neither can her son.
What are you talking about? What's going on here?
I told you. You can't live on that side anymore.
Angeal! Angeal!
My friend, do you fly away now? To a world that abhors you and I?
Shut up!
All that awaits
Shut
you
up! I'm
is
warning
a
you!
Somber morrow, no matter where the winds may blow. I don't see Sephiroth today, but are you game?
Summons aren't meant to be used like this. What happened to dreams and honor?
We are monsters. We have neither dreams nor honor.
Soldier doesn't mean monster. Angeal. Angeal. The war is over. Everyone's real happy. As for me,
that sword represents our family's honor.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Where did you go?
Zack here.
It's been a while.
Sephiroth.
Come to Lazard's room.
All right.